All right, so this is a goblet squat with some rotation. So I'm going to use a dumbbell here, and I'm just going to grip the dumbbell on the outsides. Feet shoulder width apart, so we'll start with the traditional goblet squat where I'm just sitting down and back into those hips. But from here, as I extend out or come back up to that starting position, I'm just going to rotate and drive those arms up and out. So just adding a little progression just off of that normal goblet squat position.